just a sports song. Color me America, red, white, and blue. But I see red when evil speaks, spilling red blood on our streets. And I feel blue, grief and sorrow that it brings. But the white, the light of love, God's own spirit, like a dove, lifts us up and hands to us an olive branch. Oh, sweet freedom made us still in our land and along the ways. And may peace and beauty fill our hearts anew.
And rumors of wars as long as time lasts, and we'll always fight to protect our families and our home and our homeland. It's all for God and country, no matter what country we find ourselves in. We are all God's children. And God, again, we ask your blessings upon our troops and upon America, and we pray for peace on earth and goodwill toward men. And we ask that you deliver us from evil, in whatever form it might take.
Things were gone. I'd worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say,
'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the man who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA.
From sea to sea.
And rumors of wars as long as time lasts, and we'll always fight to protect our families and our home and our homeland. It's all for God and country, no matter what country we find ourselves in. We are all God's children. And God, again, we ask your blessings upon our troops and upon America, and we pray for peace on earth and goodwill toward men. And we ask that you deliver us from evil, in whatever form it might take.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today.